Welcome to our training on B2B apps and APIs. Amazon Business provides a suite of features that help optimize business-to-business or B2B sales. These include apps that can help you manage and automate your B2B operations with features that help with pricing and discounts, offer product opportunities, and delivery options. Apps are software solutions that connect with your Seller Central account, allowing you to perform various tasks throughout the selling life cycle. APIs, or Application Program Interfaces, are a set of rules and protocols that allow different software applications to communicate and interact with each other. APIs act as point of contact between a client and a server, with the client sending requests and the server sending responses. API documentation contains information on how developers should structure these requests and responses. APIs are used to build apps. For example, your weather app utilizes an API that communicates with the Weather Bureau's software system to show you daily weather data. You have two options for adopting APIs as a seller. You can use existing public apps with APIs developed by third-party integrators or 3PIs, or you can build your own app using our API. Making your own app may involve hiring a developer if you do not already have one on your team in order to create a custom app to meet your business's needs. Private apps are built just for your seller account, so only you can use them. To develop your own app, go to Apps and Services in the Seller Central main menu and click Develop Apps. Next, click on the Add New App Client button, then enter your app name and choose API type as SP API. Finally, choose the right roles for your developer profile and hit Save and Exit to get the needed data privileges for your application. For more information on how to assign roles to a developer and how to integrate a private app, watch our video series about selling partner apps, starting with SP API Overview on Seller University. If you intend to use an app across various e-commerce channels and do not want to build your own, you can use a public app. To adopt an existing app, go to the Selling Partner App Store in Seller Central. There you'll find a list of public apps to meet your business's needs when you filter by Amazon Business. While you can browse and search all the apps we carry in the Selling Partner App Store, the best way to view the list of B2B apps is on the page Amazon Business APIs. Select B2B from the Seller Central main menu and click B2B Central. From here, you'll find B2B API Overview in the menu. Scroll to the bottom of that page to see the third-party integrators that have adopted an Amazon Business or AB feature. This section illustrates the AB features included with each third-party integrated app. The 3PIs are organized by the features available, like business prices and quantity discounts, pricing, delivery experience, multi-location inventory, and package hierarchy. You can search the heading for the features you're looking for. If you're looking for an app that includes pricing or reports and analytics, for instance, look for 3PIs in those sections. After you identify your selections, click the name of the 3PI to find out more about it. Each has a detail page where you can review its features, read a description to learn about the intended users, its pricing, and reviews. On the right side menu, you'll find options under functionality and supported languages. Note, while we work to keep our information accurate, click Visit Developer Website to go directly to their page for the most up-to-date information about the app. Select Authorize Now to start the process of authorizing the 3PI to access your seller data. Don't forget to mark the checkbox I direct Amazon to provide the 3PI access to my selling partner account and related data. I am responsible for any actions taken by the application. Then, click Sign Up to reach the login page. To manage your apps once authorized, go to the Seller Central main menu and select Apps and Services. Then click Manage Your Apps. From this page, you can see the list of developers you've authorized, including their name, ID, app name, status, authorization date, and MWS authorization token. Use the Actions column to enable authorization, reauthorize, disable authorization, or opt out of notification. Thank you and happy selling in the Amazon store.